soda. Mermaid boys ain't no us. All fast money, no slow bus. What is up, everybody? It's your boy, King Boys Productions, and I am back at it with another reaction video. So today, I'm here with Childish Gambino. This is America. So look, I know this video came out a few days ago. I'm a little late on it. But, you know, I've heard a lot about it. I've seen so many different things on Twitter about it. And I just thought I'd check it out. Obviously, I have a different, like, I'm going to have a different viewpoint than a lot of people, you know, because this is more, like, I'm pretty sure from what I've heard, this is, like, has to do with, like, violence in America with African-American people. Obviously, I am not that. So, we'll just see how it is. That's what I've heard from what I've seen on Twitter is what I've like heard or something. I don't know exactly what it's about, but we're gonna check it out here. And I'll discuss more after I watch it. So, let's just get right into it.
Look how I'm geeking up. I'm so pretty. I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get it. Watch me move. This is selling. That's a tool.
Yeah.
On my Kodak.
Black.
Ooh, know that.
Yeah.
Ooh, get it.
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah.
Ooh, work it. Yeah. 100 bands. Contraband. I got the plug on who a hawker.
Whoa.
They gonna find you like Paco.
America, I just checked my follow and listen. You motherfuckers owe me.
That was pretty good, actually. Like, see, the one real message that stuck out to me, and you guys can say what exactly the one that stuck out to you the most, but the one that really stuck out to me was the gun violence one. Because, you know, like there was the part at the beginning, like, no one expected, like, if you've already seen the video, obviously you expected it, but I did not expect him to just pull up that gun and just, like, pop that dude in the head, and then, like, there was that choir singing, and he just pulls out the AK, oh, I think it was an AK, and he just, like, peppers that, like, that's the thing, like, I feel like that's what he was trying to say with that one, is that, like, how, like, that has to do with the gun violence here in America, you know, like, people don't care about this gun violence, and it's sad. It's like, we have all these, like, these shootings and stuff that's going on, and it's like, we need to make better regulations for guns. You know, I'm not saying we don't have guns. Like, that's not what I'm saying at all. But I'm saying, like, we don't need assault rifles. We don't need those. There's no reason that someone need, this is my opinion, so if you don't agree with my opinion, you can do whatever, you can tell me in the comments, you can dislike, whatever you think that is going to change my, it's not going to change my mind, what someone says here on this, on YouTube. But my opinion is the fact that we don't need automatic weapons. We don't. There's no reason that anyone in America, besides our soldiers, obviously our soldiers overseas, like, they need to be trained on assault rifles and assault weapons, but they don't need to own their own. They have one when they're in the military or anything like that. But besides that, you don't need an assault rifle. There is no circumstance where an assault rifle is necessary. There's no circumstance. And don't tell me hunting. You can hunt with a shotgun. You can hunt with a handgun. You can hunt with a bow. You can hunt with a crossbow. You can hunt with anything, okay? You don't need an assault rifle. And first of all, who fucking hunts with an assault rifle? Not many people. You don't need an assault rifle. I'm sorry. For anyone who's pro-gun, that's fine. I don't have a problem with people owning guns. That's not the problem to me. You know, for someone wants to have a gun, a little pistol in their house just for safety reasons, okay, I get it. Someone wants to have a shotgun, you know, maybe for safety reasons, maybe because they go hunting and stuff, okay. But there is no reason whatsoever that someone needs to own an automatic weapon. There is no reason. Because that's what the problem is that these school shootings, and that's what these people have been saying during these school shootings, that people are tearing them down, these kids that survived a school shooting. They're trying to speak out against it, but they're just shut down because, oh, they're kids, they don't know. See, that's the shit, that is bullshit to me. Don't tell me that, oh, because you're a kid, you don't know. How? They experienced this shit firsthand. They were there. They were huddled in a classroom, or they had just so luckily made it, maybe some of them luckily made it outside, or some of them, you know, are hiding somewhere, you know, maybe not in a classroom, they're hiding in the bathroom or something, hoping, praying that they don't get found. And you're going to tell me that they don't know what they're talking about? That is some bullshit to me. You don't need an assault rifle. And you know what, the thing that they said that would really resonated with me was the fact that it was like, if you kill people with a handgun, you can't kill as many, you can't kill as many people with a handgun as you can with an assault rifle. It is literally called an assault rifle. Assault. That thing shoots, you know, an AK-47 holds 47 bullets. Am I wrong? Isn't that right? Doesn't it hold 47? Isn't that what the whole fucking thing is? I could be wrong. I don't know. I don't really know a lot about guns. The only thing I know about guns is fucking Call of Duty, okay? So that's the only thing. But even if it holds less than them, that's still a lot of bullets to go all in a row. A handgun? That bitch can only hold like 12. And it's slow as hell. Boom. Boom. You have to cock that bitch every time. Boom. Boom. And an assault rifle, you have to like cock that bitch once and you could shoot that many. Don't tell me that people need that. There is no circumstance in the United States where someone needs that kind of weapon. There is none. And how are these like mentally insane people getting these guns? You know what it is? It's because they're not mentally insane. Or they are mentally insane, but the people label them as mentally unstable as soon as they commit something like this. And it's so sad. It's so sad that people in this country, if you're a white man in this country and you commit a mass shooting, you're just automatically labeled as mentally insane. Don't give me that bullshit. Any other race would not be labeled as that. A Muslim does this? Some Muslim, he goes into a school and shoots up people, he's automatically labeled as a terrorist. You know, so don't give me this bullshit that, oh, he's mentally unstable. No! Yeah, yes, he's a psycho fucking path, but that does not give him a break. That should not give anyone a fucking break to go ahead and do this. Oh, because he's mentally unstable. Fuck that! Fuck that! Don't give me that shit, ever. And I don't care what you say. Any other race is labeled as something else. And you know what almost all mass shootings are committed by? White men. And that's a fact. And they're always just, oh, well, you know, he's a little mentally unstable, so that's why this happened. Fuck that! I don't care. That is so bullshit to me. We need to do something in this country. Look, I know that this video has taken more of a my political views on the subject, but it was a good song. It was a pretty powerful song too. There were some tweets that showed like references to like black media and like the Uncle Toms. If you don't know what like Uncle Toms was, it was like little plays. Back when Uncle Tom's Cabin was a popular book. But those Uncle Toms, they used to make characters, they used to use blackface a lot. And they would, obviously, if you know anything about blackface and acting and stuff like that, when they used to do it, they would make the lips, like, super huge, and they would just, like all these things, like, fucked up things. But that's kind of, like, what it explained, I think. Like, there was, like, one that he was doing a Boondocks character, I think, like, when he did that, like, face with his, like, eye closed and stuff. I saw that on Twitter, so, like, go look up some shit on Twitter that you see. It actually shows a lot of stuff, and people actually, like, explain it really well, and I'm actually gonna go more in-depth and go search Twitter a little bit more, because I wanted to get my reaction to the video first before I, like, dove more into the video, because there's gonna be stuff that I've missed, you know, like, some parts of the video and some lyrics that I may have, like, kind of grazed over and didn't really listen to. But the one that just sat with me was the assault rifle shooting down that choir, just because of how big of an issue that is right now, and how, like, how blinded some people are by the fact that, well, we want our guns, we want our guns. Why? Okay, for hunting purposes, for protection, okay, you can have a shotgun or a handgun. You don't need an assault rifle. I don't give a fuck. There is no reason in today's society that someone is going to need an assault rifle. I'm sorry. There's no reason. They should be used in war only. There's no... I'm tired. I kind of already said everything I was going to say. This needs to stop. I mean, there was that Vegas shooting a while back. Not really that long ago. When was it? I think it was like September or October, I think. Where this guy had like fucking like 30 assault rifles in his goddamn hotel room and he shot at like a concert. Like, how the fuck does that happen? First of all, I read this in-depth, or I watched this like in-depth video. I think CNN made it. It was on their YouTube. It was like how exactly he got all these weapons up there and stuff. It was actually pretty interesting that no one fucking knew at all. And then, like, I think, what was it, it was Parkland, wasn't that the name of the school that had, like, the mass shooting that, like, got a lot of media attention? But the sad part is Parkland is a school that, you know, got all the attention, but there's all these other schools that are having, like, shootings happening or not getting any attention because people are just, like, so, you know, like, school shootings used to be something that, like, when the first one happened, Columbine happened, people were so shocked, you know, like, oh, my God. How could this happen at our school? How blah, blah. This thing is happens so often nowadays. It's so fucked up. It's so fucked up. And then people want to blame others, you know, like during the Parkland shooting, like there's people all over social media blaming the kids, you know. Maybe if you guys were nicer to him, then he wouldn't have to. Shut the fuck up. Like, honestly, shut the fuck up. I'm sorry. There is no... If you feel like, if there's ever someone, if you're someone who's being bullied, if you're watching this video and you're someone who is being bullied, talk to someone. Just talk to someone. There are nice people around. Whether it's the counselors, whether it's the principal, whether it's other students. Just talk to someone and be like, yo, you know, this guy's been really bothering me. He won't leave me alone, blah, 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 blah. You know, it never has to it never has to escalate to anything. Whether it's suicide or if it's driving you to do something that's just stupid. This video's too long. I kind of went on a little rant. I'm sorry. You know, but I just had to get my opinion out there. If you don't agree with my opinion, I'd like to hear what you have to say in the comments below. If you think that people should have assault rifles, I want to see your reasoning. Because I don't see any fucking reasoning why we should have them. I don't see any reasoning. So if you personally think that assault rifles should be available for people in America to, like, just buy, tell me your reasoning why. Tell me exactly your reason. Because I don't see a reason. I don't see a reason why exactly we need that assault rifles need to be bought. Anything that's that high powered and can shoot that fast shouldn't be allowed. You don't need it. There's no reason. So leave in the comments below. Don't start fights so if someone expresses their opinion in the comments, don't go after them and shit, because I will delete your comments. The first person who comments, if they comment something, and you know, I might comment back and say something and be like, yeah, blah, 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 blah. If even if it's something that I don't agree with, I'm not going to delete your comments. But if you come and you personally attack people, I'm going to delete your comments. So don't say shit to, like, if you disagree and you can have, like, a friendly conversation in the comments, that's fine. But don't go at someone. Don't offend people. Like, that shit's not cool. That shit's not cool. I don't think that shit's cool at all. So if you start saying shit to people, you know, I will delete your comments. Don't say shit like that, but this video was long. I want to apologize for being so long, but I had to get my opinion. Like I said, I have to get my opinion out there. If you don't agree with it, you don't have to. But the next video will hopefully be a little more positive. So make sure you watch the other videos that will be out today. So, but thank you guys. If you did like, please leave a like. Please subscribe. The original video is in the description down below if you'd like to check that out for yourself. Do some research on the stuff, I would say. Watch it. I'm going to watch it a couple more times just so I can see exactly what's going on and everything like that. So, but thank you guys. And until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Productions. Squaw!
Hey, I got fast cars, bad bitches, and it's on the clothes. Couple thousand on my wrist, and my neck is all froze. Spanish bitches butt naked, and they twerking on the stove. Too much racks in my pocket, and my wallet can't fold.